The pair of compounds which cannot exist together in a solution is. So students, you can clearly see that in option A, we are given with the acidic salt. So this is your acidic salt when it reacts with the base. Right? So this is your strong base. So it will give you Na2CO3 plus water. Right? So they will react with each other. Therefore, they cannot exist together when kept in solution. So correct answer is A. Thank you.